story out of West Broward, where a 17,000-acre brush fire has scorched parts of the Everglades, and it is spreading fast. Chopper 4 over that fire this afternoon, about 5 miles west of U.S. 27 and more than a mile north of I-75. The fire leading to ash falling on cars in West Broward. This is what it looked like in Weston. The ash so big, it almost looks like it's snow in the middle of the summer. The Coral Springs Fire Department even asked people who suffer from respiratory issues to remain inside.